Hey guys, BradM73 here. Welcome back to another episode of Power Wash Simulator. As I attempt, we'll probably get it done this episode, to finish up this gnome fountain. Now, as you may have heard in the last, at the end of the last episode, I kind of ended things abruptly. And it's because I suddenly experienced like a whole lot of stomach pain. So I was like, I'm out. It's actually the next day. I'm not feeling great, but I wanted to record this because I wanted to put another video out. But I'm going to kind of do this as an ASMR. I'm going to turn up the sound, hopefully. And I'm not going to say anything until the very end. So I hope you guys really enjoy this. Let me know what you think. Like, do you like hearing my commentary? Or maybe you don't like hearing my commentary, but just let me know what you think. I'm going to do this as an experiment, but, I hope you enjoy the video and I'll see you at the end.
Thank you.
Okay, so I am back. And we just got a couple more, two more items to do. I feel like this hasn't taken as long as the first episode, but I could be wrong. So if you guys and gals are still with me after this hour of, or however long it is of, oh my gosh, we got it. We got it. Nice job complete. Yeah, if you're still with me and you liked kind of this ASMR thing, let me know in the comments. Or if you didn't like it, let me know in the comments as well, because I would like to know what you thought. It's just an experiment, but hit the like button if you liked it. Let me know in the comments. And if you're new to the channel and just hanging out, but you haven't subscribed yet, smack that subscribe button for this and many more videos. Well, this has been Power Wash Simulator, completing the Gnome Fountain. I am Bradham73, and I'll see you next time. Thanks again for watching, and bye for now.